And Chukwudi, talking about the Batory, let's go back to this newspaper, please. The Batory were there for inside their talk 2023 presidency. Northern leaders now, ACF, Dokoma side back the Northern candidates. Now, why would they actually back candidate? You feel say we don't ready for the election?
My papa, they talk once, he say, he who fails to plan, plans to fail. If you sit down, fold your hand, and your neighbor, they prepare when he sees say weather don't change. The weather, the time rain they fall and he lock in door, you go call the knock for him and say, I beg, make I enter now because your roof no, they okay. The Arewa Consultative Forum, ACF, na promotional interest group of people who come from the north of Nigeria. And their leader, senior man for the joint body, don't come and talk, say, for 2023 election, no, say now somebody from the north of the country, now they go support. Make we look Nigeria. Before the amalgamation for 1914, when they join us together, we get the Northern Protectorate and Southern Protectorate. Now, since then, we don't get evolution, meaning say things don't change. But as it is like this today now, we still get the north of the country and south. Now, based on politics, we get the six geopolitical zones. You get the southeast, southwest, south-south. You get the northeast, northwest, and north central. Now, President Muhammadu Buhari come from the northwest of Nigeria, Katsina State. Some people don't reason and say, well, if we say make this thing, they go round. Northwest na northwest, northeast na northeast, north central na north central, southeast na southeast, southwest na southwest, and so also south-south. But we need to understand, say, the political class of Nigeria. Now, them be the real Yahoo Yahoo. You know why I talk so? Anytime when the thing concern their interest, and their interest now, how they go take share the thing, how they go take dey the place, and how they go take secure the future of their children, they go begin, they gather, they come together, they form alliances. But the poor and suffering masses of Nigeria, we go, they follow them sheepishly, blindly. Our leader don't talk. He don't do this, he don't do that. Your leader, they ride inside SUV. When we say no, they feel say road bad. You the trek. The soundtrack of your life now. I waka waka no zamnamna waka waka because now waka you de waka. Hunger everywhere, unemployment, insecurity. But blindly, we go still they come and they talk, say, hey, they send out this person, they send out that person. Now this one go follow. Make I not even go back since 1960 because if I go back to 1960, I go they cry. Since the return to democratic rule for 1999, 20 years. When we send that from one civilian to another civilian to another civilian to another civilian, the progress that would they make just be like saying a snail.
You know, this
for 2019, road no still good. For 2019, kidnappers, cultists, insurgents, everything just be like say the SCF man don't talk in your no. That SCF man we talking your now. Pocketing they talk for. If you check down my age now. Not be say I they talk bad, you know, because Arewa Consultative Forum. Many of these people they will say they be elder statesmen. Many they come out the statesmen when they be back. Up with elder. If I get away, say you go behave. They don't go call you elder because they will drag you for ground. Many of these people, not be say I they wish anybody bad. They don't go there the next 10 years now. If we go by natural laws, me when be say I still young. If we even they pray and if we check our life day, if we even check Nigeria, if we check based on people lifespan. I go there many years after them don't go. But people, when they my age, my set, we not go show interest. We go just, they do like say, it's no consign us. People, when we say they go die in the next 5, 10 years, they go chat course for our development. Somebody, when we say, we don't know whether I go see 2023. Me too, don't know whether I go see Amo. But the president already, they plan for 2023.
Now, why would they ever talk about people backing up any candidate? Even you, as a Nigerian, we not be any candidate at all. You need to take them easy, like with always they talk. The politicians will always be friends. So you need to take them easy with the kind of backlash we they give ourselves.
Make I just quickly talk once before move. Make we they show interest. And the interest now say, see, you get the way when things there for this country. You go complain. You go the way when you go do. People won't pass you. You understand? People won't pass you. Go do you anyhow. Political parties go do you anyhow. Politicians go do you anyhow. But we need to use intelligence to follow these people. If all of us today, if you talk, say, okay, wait, oh. Now my primary constituency, for me, now show the solo. Who be the person when they represent me for there, for the federal level? Who be the person when they represent me for a solo constituency too, for inside the State House of Assembly? If we begin to follow these people, they know them, one after the other. Then we'll begin to see, say, they don't feel hide. Somebody will come out and say, we are working hard for you people. We are doing this. We are who you they work for.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.